Hi, it's Welsey, and this is my school, the Colburn School. As you can see, we're in the heart of downtown LA, right across the street from Disney Concert Hall. And right across the hall is something very special. Shh. Right here is the actual studio of Yasha Heifetz, the greatest violinist that ever lived.
He spent 40 years in this studio. He called it his Sanctus Sanctorum. I never met anyone who had that kind of a sense of regimen.
I understand that even when he did not play, he actually would always, in the morning, open the violin case, take out his fiddle, and play scales and exercises.
When I say discipline, it's a thing you've got to do and get it over with. So you do it. The best way is to take the hardest things first. The audience should never feel that the artist is struggling to achieve anything. In fact, just the opposite. When a baseball pitcher throws a ball, isn't there a lot of work behind it? And yet all one sees is the perfect pitch.
It is so accurate. There was not one note that was slightly off.
Professor Auer was asked to comment on his most outstanding students, and he mentioned a number of stars without mentioning Heifetz. And the interviewer then asked him, well, why aren't you saying anything about Yasha Heifetz? And Auer said, Yasha? He's not my student. He's a student of God.
Zipper Hall is our biggest auditorium. Practice room in Colburn, and I want to show you my first violin. it, so it's so charming. And here's my current violin. This is my first violin, and this is my current. My current's 3/4 size, and this was 1/16, I believe. This is the exact copy of the Stradivarius, the swale, that Isaac Perlman currently owns, but before him, Yehudi Menuhin, a violinist, he owned this. And my case is very special as well. This was signed in 2016 by Joshua Bell. He said, "Bravo, Welsey, Joshua Bell, 16. After lessons, we get to play frisbees. This is Thayer Hall, our second biggest hall here at Colburn School. I want to especially thank all my sponsors that made my CD possible. Thank you!